Hello, my name is Tuskin. Welcome, and don't forget to like and subscribe. It's very hot today, so I hope you're not keeping hydrated. And we are playing Don't Knock Twice again. Hopefully, I figure out what I'm doing. If not, then yeah, it's gonna be a long ass episode. Hope you guys enjoy it as much as I do play it. Let's just turn this up, shall we? I can hear spooks and scares. They forgive the noise. Back from me. The workman. No, it's gone quiet now. Fair enough. Fair enough. Well, now. No, the root. He's on a routine. Little boy's asleep. So I'm going to play some horror games when it loads. It's got an awful loading time. That is the one thing I do hate about this game. The one thing. As you guys can see, I've got my stitch. And yeah, my baby wears pillow. And as you can see, he loves scars. So, yeah. Just made her looking out in the distance like, "Good morning, Sleeping Beauty." yeah, go for it, guys. I have seen that film way too much. But you do what you can when you've got children. You do what they love. So, without further ado, let's get into this game, shall we? Ouch. Why did that hurt my ear? I don't know. So we were finding air because we managed to find stone, and then I figured out the puzzle. Oh yes, lovely gift getting the prize that she always wanted. I just literally opened you. You bastard! The hell? What was that? Clearly, something was meant to happen when I went through that door. What? Didn't happen. Okay. Right. I'm covering. I can't pick this up then. No. No. Fine. Fine. Game. Have it your way. Have it your way. No. You're still talking about the fire in the kitchen, Chloe. That's not useful whatsoever. Oh look, no one should join the party. Clearly there's something going on out there. Old stones of old truth, what are you trying to tell me here? That you're trying to be summoned by the demon door? Am I supposed to be going through the demon door? Am I not? Am I supposed to be picking you up? Am I not? Am I supposed to be finding another way around? I'm presuming. I'll see you guys later then. Oh, there's a window here. Fair enough. Fair enough. Are they gone yet? Oh, they're still having a new room over there. Nice. Oh. Fair enough. So, water from the well, not exactly from the well, it was from that. Well, I suppose you could call it a well thing. It was over there. Hmm. Does anyone know of another way to that section? Anyone at all? Nope. Don't they? Yes, sorry. It's been so rough the past few days. Chloe hates me and I don't blame her, but that sounds like you got issues. I'm trying to make up to her. Try and make her see I'm not the same person. Good luck with that, because as I realised, no matter how much you change, no one would even know. I'm just gonna toss you on here. Hello? Oh, it's like you're feeling a baby. Oh, that's terrifying. When did you get here? Can I burn you? Okay, time to go. Will you let me through this door now? No. Still doing a rave? Yes, that is guaranteed. Stones. What am I supposed to be doing with these stones? Am I supposed to be... I can see I can intently focus on the stone. Oh wait, that's not a stone, it's gone. Don't mind going over then. What does this stone tell me? Nope, it's just a stone. Great, stuck again. I thought I had this guy. Jesus Christ almighty bird. What the hell? I did not mean to sit and fight again. You guys just took it to yourself. Poor bird. Why? Do you guys just hate me on this? Leave your body where it is. My place will be cursed. All the dead crows are out. Time to go. Right. Let's fix this option out, shall we? Gameplay options, show tutorial, yeah, no. Okay, no. Graphic option, field of view. No, I want the brightness. Oh no, gamma, yeah, gamma. That. No, it did not. Right. Take me to the brightness. No, that's field of view. Way up, way in comfy up, why not? What the hell is there? The only way to go is... So I'm trying to find the... wherever the wind will be. But... game won't give me any kind of clue because I'm supposed to figure this out by myself. Are you okay then? You seem a bit stuck in something. Should I help? Focus on it. Let's focus on this rather than each other. Why was you looking at my social skills these? I'm sure I've got nothing interesting on my social media. Nothing at all. Anything in the window? Okay. I seriously need to fix your windows. Yeah, just leave me alone. Sitting by the fire. Oh yeah, that creepy picture. She's got what I think is. Lamps are not yours to throw about. Owie, you come with me. Owie always comes with me. Just in case there's something lurking. Thank you for opening the door for me. Buzzing around a lot. So I'm just gonna empty out the bar. No, make it sanitary. Oh, shit state, I tell you. Oh yeah, my decorating book had that palette scared through it. Maybe that's what scared everyone to death. Having to... Ah, there's a cut. Intensity focus. No, intensity focus. Thank you. Oh man, is that the time already? Man, that's late. Time to get down in my creepy basement. Put all these demonistic rituals in one. Open. No, it's not. So I wonder what's in that door, because nothing in that door. Okay. Oh, I can't destroy it. No. I knocked twice, everybody. Some of the handmade the letter so far. Okay. Gavin, I have to go this way then. What the hell? Run. Is this back to civilization? Ah, no, it's not. God damn it. Tricky bastard. You won't let me through, will ya? Fine. No, it's a spike trap. Nope, I'm not falling for a door anymore. Nope. You've had your chance. You've had your chance, I'm going this way. I don't care what other demons there is here to kill me. Larry, is that you? Oh man. home. I've been having such a terrible time. Is this you? Kill her. Will do. But with what? And I liked it. At least so much. Obviously, there is another option to do it. I'm aggressive. But I'll let you guys deal with this. This don't look twice on the Xbox Store. It's free on Game Pass. So if you want to check it out for yourself. But don't forget to like, subscribe. My video would help me out greatly. Thank you.